Hi, welcome to JTTTT. Yes. Bags are a very important tool in your toolbox. It's literally what carries all your gear. But choosing the right bag for you might be more difficult than you think. Every time you think you have the right bag, then you think, you know, maybe it's right for this job, but not this job. Maybe it's too big, maybe it's too small. There's just too many bags in the market. So you have to pick your top four features and then from then narrow down your possibilities. My favorite features in a bag are, can I take it for a run and gun shoot? No matter really what the event is, I just kind of want to have a lens with me. I want it to be portable, not too big, but not too small. And I want it to be waterproof, just in case I get caught in the rain. I wanted to have enough pockets or dividers so that my gear is not just like rolling all over the place. And another thing I want to have is looks. I'm worried about the looks. I want it to look nice. There's no wrong answers. If you found the perfect bag for you, leave us a comment below and maybe you can help somebody out. If I could make the perfect bag, I would choose a Mary Poppins bag that I can just have everything in it.
You're
infinite
cheating.
Amount of space.
You're cheating.